Today I'm back at Chalet trying their new happy hour. Kicking things off, we had a few of their $7 flatbreads, which the first one was the seasonal, as well as the sopressata flatbread, and my favorite out of the two was the sopressata. Moving on to their happy hour drinks, we tried the Smoky Mountain Marg, the Purple Sunset, as well as the Aperol Spritz. These were all on the refreshing side, and you should also try their summer slushies, fall for more.